Anyway.
They weren't sleeping partners, but they walked arm in arm together. They shared each other's dreams. Joe would never pass judgment. Things were never how they seem when Joe and Eileen talked together. Joe who did most of the listening. When they got close, he didn't kiss her, but Eileen kissed him. With a jump, he believed that they were good in their hearts. He was a miner of the soul. Listening was his art, he said. Everyone is measureless, son. I'm my worst enemy. Through hills and valleys, fire and water, a green landscape was his memory. He's in the dreams of fights with a man he didn't know. For a woman he didn't even love anymore. The man said, take my money and rob me till I'm hungry with nothing to lose. Take my love away with my soul. You shorten my fuse. We torture me round the heart and soul till I'm numbed by the pain. I prison me in your world till I've nothing to lose with my chains. Whoever you find to accompany you, Eileen, we'll begin at the end. Wherever we start, wherever we finish, I'll always love you like a friend, you silly cow. And the dreams that we breathe through, oh, I keep us warm. The dreams that we breathe through, oh, I keep us warm. Following the wind, we'll keep on moving. Following the wind, we'll keep on moving. To give you joy, to give you gladness, to give you life, and to guide you from madness. To give you joy, to give you gladness, to give you life, and to guide you from madness. You raise a toast to your ex-husband and his ex-wife. Give me the man that succumbs with a lover life and the one that loves another man's wife. Herself, her kids and her scars that he has learned in his own wounds. Broken hearts and promises the slave knows. The other slave tunes I can sing them together to break the proud chains of loneliness. I can sing them together to break the proud chains of loneliness. They give you joy, they give you gladness, they give you life and the guide you from madness. They give you joy, they give you gladness, they give you life and the guide you from madness. Mine be the dreams of
a bit more voice.